Yeah, these memories remain stuck in my bones and my brain.